So temperature in cities today and probably tomorrow is one of the world's biggest challenges. There's more urbanization happening, more people moving into cities, and more energy demand as well. We believe that we have to democratize the use of temperature, not only to bring it to the fingertip of everyone's use and understanding, to the engineers, to the urban planners, to the policymakers, to the NGOs who want to do good for this world, but also we want to work with partners like NVIDIA to help us at their scale, taking computational power to another level in terms of cost and speed. We're the very first company in the world to build the temperature operating system, map urban heat at scalability and with granularity. There is a necessity for us to deliver a hyper-local understanding of urban heat, and satellite level data wasn't granular enough because it's too high level. To deliver our temperature intelligence with so much data, we needed something that can help us do this with precision, make it affordable technology that everyone can subscribe to, and make sure that we're fast. And this is where machine learning and AI came into place. So we started developing our large temperature models almost 3 years ago. We use NVIDIA's technology in different ways. One is the GPUs and the CUDAs, because we're training our large temperature models. And with NVIDIA's help, we reduced our computational power by 70%, and we're faster by almost 30% thanks to that involvement. But also we use RAPIDS because we almost every day ingest 32 billion GPS data points into our temperature operating systems. And we need a processing speed for the data today at 10x what it was before NVIDIA's technology getting involved. We also have the flare because there's a lot of security that we need to maintain, and the NIMOS so we can train our knowledge base for large language models that helps us deliver the insights and the analytics that our dashboard can inference to our users. More importantly, if you package all of this together, we're almost saving 90% on the customer, not even ourselves, delivering our technology to the market. And this is how our partnership with NVIDIA enabled us to deliver. We joined the Inception program 1.5 years ago, and we're 30x bigger than the time we joined. We've been receiving a lot of technical support from NVIDIA's Earth 2 team and all the other technical teams across many other NVIDIA platforms, and obviously the Inception program. Today, delivering an accuracy for our prediction at 89%. In the next 2 years, we want to get to 99%. We believe with the dedication that we have at FortyGuard and NVIDIA's genuine support, we will not only work together to bring temperature intelligence to the world, but together we can make this world a better place.